As we go through the nighttime hours, we're going to see passing showers out there. Also, can't rule out isolated thunder and lightning. Any of the storms that do develop could have some strong winds with them. There's also the possibility of hail. We look for the storms that will be very limited. Most of what you're going to see is kind of mixed skies out there and some passing showers as that front pushes through. During the day tomorrow, windy conditions. In fact, the entire day, look for a west wind at about 15 to 30 miles an hour. Our overnight temperatures with scattered showers around will be down in the mid-50s, and then for tomorrow afternoon, we'll look for highs in the mid-60s in the mountains, mid-70s across the foothills and the Triad. There's that breeze, and in fact, that wind is going to stay with us right into the weekend. For a detailed look at your weekend forecast, you can watch us on WXII 12 News.